Fleet operations is a broad topic that includes the movement of people, goods, and services. It requires management of multiple assets and vehicle types, as well as catering to diverse frontline worker needs. In this demo, we will explore how Microsoft's Connected Fleets reference architecture offers the flexibility companies need to customize their fleet management and business application landscape with composable partner solutions. Prosware Maintenance Services is a company that provides maintenance to cranes and forklifts for logistics centers and manufacturing plants. The connected assets have a hardware device that reports telemetry and health status to proactively report maintenance needs. Andrea is a fleet manager who oversees a large fleet of repair and maintenance vehicles. Her role is to optimize operations and attain sustainability goals. Andrea ensures that repair vans are available for scheduling. Maya is a scheduler who receives custom orders and provides a prioritized list of appointments to the technicians. In her scheduling tool, she can see available frontline workers who are scheduled based on the work order backlog, the skill of the technicians, and the availability of vehicles, parts, and tools. Maya prepares the work order for the day and sends it to an experienced frontline worker, Lewis. Lewis is a repair technician responsible for providing routine preventative maintenance, as well as responding to unexpected crane and forklift failures. He receives his schedule from Maya, along with an AI-generated summary of all the maintenance tasks, estimates for travel time, and visit duration. As Lewis drives to his destination, Maya receives notifications concerning ETA and unexpected traffic jams, and proactively communicates with a customer to keep them updated on schedule changes. Lewis arrives at his destination and reviews the summary of repair and maintenance activities. Using Copilot built into a partner application, he is guided through the maintenance steps and receives help troubleshooting errors when needed. With the maintenance complete, Lewis wraps up the job and provides a dictated report. The results are summarized and documented in the work order with a partner Copilot. As Lewis and other technicians go about their day in the field, the fleet manager, Andrea, uses the fleet management system to see statistics about the usage of the fleet, the maintenance needs, battery management, and sustainability scores, getting a comprehensive view on her vehicles and assets. The Connected Fleets reference architecture enables the creation of flexible, custom solutions with a low cost and quick time to market. Using this framework, Microsoft partners can build composable solutions that leverage the scalable and secure communication solutions with messaging services on Azure, data organization and visualization with Microsoft Fabric, business solutions from Dynamics 365, and the ability to customize their solutions in a low-code environment with Power Platform. All of this gives them the complete power of the Microsoft Cloud to deliver leading-edge mobility solutions for their customers. To learn more about our solutions, visit our Mobility Hub at aka.ms/mobilityhub or our partners' websites.